All right, we are back for another episode of She Shed Shenanigans. It's going to be a short one. Tough weekend, tough loss last night with the Pats. I'm not going to say much about it. If I did a She Shed Shenanigans last night, it wouldn't have been pretty. I'm glad that I did not make a video last night because I look at some of the past footage that I did get from last night, and I'm not proud of it. So I might show one or two things, like of the stupid press that we're asking questions after, but that's it. So anyways, welcome to She Shed Shenanigans, and I have cleaned up a little bit with the Christmas decorations. I am going to keep some of the lights up, and Tom Brady stuff obviously staying up. I mean, he's not gone. He's not going anywhere. So we'll keep him around, and we're going to get to a product that I promised, which is Egglets. It's Egglets, and it is a made-for-TV product. I did have to do it twice because I didn't follow the directions. That's one thing with the products. You need to make sure your product has good directions. If I have to look it up online for directions, it's just not going to... I'd rather guess. I'm not Googling directions for something that's right in front of me and has a box and should have directions. Okay, so... All right, and another quick segment I want to do before I do start on the Egglets is being a Pats fan, a New England Patriots fan. Being a New England Patriots fan, it's not as easy as everyone thinks. We're spoiled brats. We have 6 Super Bowl rings with Tom Brady. It's like... everyone thinks it's easy, and it's like... It's not. It's not easy. You got to be able to... I don't even know what it's like. Like, I don't even know how to feel right now. I'm a little bit better today, but last night, it was tough. It was a tough thing. I did get a little emotional here.
Punch in the face, it's an obvious one this week,
is the press conference after the Patriots game. Even if you aren't a Patriots fan, it's obnoxious. Tom was considerate. He was nice. Tom Brady. Bill Belichick.
How many seconds between the questions?
Coach, everyone's like, no, you. No, you ask it. No, you.
Final punt of the game. There was nobody back there to catch it. And, you know, obviously ended up running down to the 1 yard line with only 15 seconds left. What was the decision to leave that empty and not have someone possibly return it and try and get some big yardage?
Oh my God, he's like, okay, all done.
What's going to happen next? Can you just explain to us? I know you just came off the field, but just how you plan to go about your process and determining what to do next with your...
Yeah, I just came off the field. You're right.
Yeah, so. Like, give him a minute. Why wouldn't he just say, no, I'm not leaving?
So, we'll leave it at that.
I'm going to lose it.
On that same note, Tom, do you have a sense of whether you'll be back with the Patriots in 2020?
Oh, my God. Did he just said, yeah, I just got off the field. That was his answer. They got to push it.
Obviously, you know, they got the greatest organization.
I'd get arrested.
Playing for Mr. Kraft all these years. And for Coach Belichick.
I'd be kicked out of the NFL.
There's nobody who's had a better career.
This is my product for tonight. We got Egglets. We got Egglets here. As seen on TV, $9.99. Let's move these eggs here, I believe. Mrs. Papperschnickel got me these. Some lady that sent them in. Bed Bath & Beyond, $9.99. So, what it is, crack, boil, pop. Hard-boiled eggs without the shell. Peeling off the shell, I mean, it's horrible. I always overdo mine, and it always ruins the egg. I end up peeling it off and just throwing them all out. So what we need to make these egglets right now, boiling water, I'm boiling. Get it going there. Some eggs. These are 4 eggs into there. Once again, this is my second attempt. This is like an all-night thing. Look at them. Oh, he just needs right now. All right, so we're going to cover them up with these and put them in, and we'll see what happens. Okay, so one little mishap I just had. These 3 are fine. I'm going to put them in the boiling water. But this one here, the rubber piece came off, so it could have been messy. We're going to put that back together. One thumb down, no biggie. 4
thumbs. It start. Every product starts with four thumbs up, and then minuses as it goes. Minus
okay,
one.
Let's get them back in here.
I got the rubber piece back on that one. Two.
And you set your timer for 15 minutes.
Okay. So.
Okay. This is an exciting product. They're getting white in there. I mean, you can see it. You can't smell the egg yet, but this is exciting. Look at them, they're getting white. Oh my. All right, 9 minutes. I'm putting them in some cold water here. Kind of cool them off, because they're pretty. All right, most anticipated moment of the night, the egglets. All right, a little watery. It looks like some water got in there. Besides that, I mean, I love Eggs Benedict. There you go. Look at that. Oh, it's pretty, it's hard boiled. I mean, it's not pretty, but it's hard boiled. There's the yolk. I love a runny yolk. I think more than 15 minutes would have been a little bit better. This was 15 minutes. It's pretty. Let's see how runny it is. Because I like them runny, but let me see. Oh, yeah, that's pretty. Oh, God, I love that. A little salt on that. But then you can see way in is pretty boiled. But, I don't know. They slip out pretty good. Not bad. Jeez. Better than peeling the egg, I think. I don't know. Oh, I broke that one. Like, really? Broke that one. I don't know. I mean, I followed the direction. Okay, so those egglets got a 3 thumbs up. 1 minus for the directions issue. There was no directions in it. I had to Google, etc. But 3 thumbs up because they were yummy, but I do, and I also like to make a bunch of hard-boiled eggs, and you can only do 4 at a time with that. I suppose you could just get a bunch more egglet packs, but I don't know. Okay, we're going to do a little over and out tonight with She Shed Shennanigans. And with the, down the street from me is a farm, and there's a horse and a goat that hang out every day together out in the field, and they're always right next to each other. Best friends, this goat and this horse. Over and out. Have a good week.